Here are my top 5 favorite black pens that I use and recommend for note-taking. First is this Pilot Juice pen in 0.38. Yung nagustuhan ko is kahit manipis yung tip niya, very black pa rin yung ink. Yun lang, grabe siya mag-smear, and dito sana yung top 1 ko. Ang ganda kasi nung sulat ko dito. Top 4 is yung Pilot Energel Clena in 0.3. I swear, ito yung pinaka-premium feels na ball pen. Ang elegant nito and my weight siya compared sa other ball pen. May smear din pag ina-highlight pero less than the previous one. This one was my go-to ball pen for years. Ang dami ko nang naubos na ganito. Bet ko kasi yung ganitong maninipis na ink, comfy hawakan yung pen na to. May konti rin siyang smear, but I still like it. My top 2 favorite pen is this Pilot Acroball in 0.5. Bukod sa super love ko yung color ng body nito. No smear at all. Tapos super smooth and easy to glide niya ipansulat. And finally, my top 1 and my current favorite, this is the Hi-Tech Sicoletto 3. Bali push type of pen siya, and ikaw pipili which colors you like. Sobrang nipis niya kasi kaya ang linis niya tingnan. Hindi rin siya nag-i-smear. Tingnan nyo naman, kahit ang gulo nito, ang linis pa rin niya tingnan. And convenient kasi niya gamitin kapag nagmamadali mag-notes during online class. And that's it! Happy note-taking!